A Sheboygan County Town Board tonight unanimously approved a conditional permit to build an Islamic mosque. The Islamic Society of Sheboygan plans to transform a former health food store in the town of Wilson into a place of worship. The three-member board voted after about 90 minutes of public comment. Opponents expressed fears that terrorism could be taught at the mosque. Supporters said the constitutional guarantee of freedom of religion required the permit be approved.